High above the Chesapeake and Delaware Canal, engineers with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers load into lifts and other specialized equipment to get a close look at the Chesapeake City Bridge.
On the approach span, they have 5 floor beams.
The Philadelphia District is a USACE Center of Expertise for Bridge Inspection and Evaluation. Within their area of responsibility alone, they have 11 bridges to look after, including 5 high-span bridges.
Every 2 years, we do an inspection on our 5 highway bridges, of which we have 150,000 crossings a day.
The engineers look above and below the bridge to see if there are any issues that need attention.
You're gonna have a floor beam at each panel point.
We go on the underbridge inspection vehicle, so that way we can go underneath and have an arm's length inspection of all the steel members. We use cameras, hammer if there are any corrosion, and we take photos and notes of all the deficiencies on the steel.
If the inspectors find an issue, they begin to work on a maintenance plan.
So based on the findings on the inspection, we can, if there are any repairs needed for the bridge, we can create plans and specs and then have future contracts do the repairs on the bridge.
It's through inspections like this that lead to maintenance like this. An 18-month, $45.8 million overhaul to the St. George's Bridge in Delaware, which is replacing the bridge decking, median barrier, as well as replacing bridge approaches and other structural features. The work the engineers do here also stretches beyond the Philadelphia District. As the center of expertise, they work with other districts to train their engineers, as well as perform bridge inspections within the other district's borders. Los Angeles District Structural Engineer Leonard Tran is on site working closely with his Philadelphia counterparts to expand his bridge inspection knowledge.
These bridges right here are very unique, and then we don't have that in our district. So to be an effective team lead and for my district in the future, I would like to gain more experience, more working on more variety of different bridges in around the country.
Tran will also be taking his newly learned knowledge overseas when he deploys as part of a forward engineering support team.
I guess the purpose of going to this bridge inspection program is not only to benefit the LA district, but also benefit my FES team, as we're supposed to deploy in a few months. So one of my up orders to inspect the bridges in Europe.
Engineers say it can be a little disconcerting the first time they perform one of these inspections, but after a while it becomes second nature.
At first it's a little nerve-wracking, but you kind of get used to it after a while. Yeah, it's not too bad. It's definitely high up, but you get a nice view out of it.
The ultimate goal of the inspection program is to keep these vital pieces of infrastructure throughout the nation safe for all who use them.
So these inspections are very important because it's the chief of engineers' highest priorities, as well as mine, is life safety.
Well, it is a big responsibility because we are inspecting this bridge here that thousands of people drive over every day, and we are taking care of their lives.
From Chesapeake City, Maryland, Patrick Bloodgood.